resist.
Do it.
This is the cartridge we're using. It's for the X26 model. We're going to be using the V2511, which is an extremely fast camera because tasers are extremely fast. If I speed up this shot slightly, you can see that from the point of impact, his muscles contract from right to left across his shoulders. Look at that. Ooh. Each tiny piece of confetti has the serial number of the cartridge that fired it. Very clever.
Would you do that again?
Would I do it again?
Yeah, if you had to.
You'd owe me a lot of money if I did that again. Someone would be paying some heavy price.